Welcome to another live edition of Trojan TV News. I'm Raven Reed.
And I'm Jacob Blair. Today we have a preview of the boys' basketball upcoming season, but first we will begin with some breaking news.
Jeremy Guthrie, one of the World Series pitcher for the Kansas City Royals, will be a judge for Mr. Park Hill tonight. Tickets will be available at the door at $8. We hope to see you at 7 o'clock in the auditorium.
All students who are registered for this December ACT must upload their photo by tomorrow, December 5th. If you need help, see Mr. Abundis in room 101.
College 101 with Mr. Abundis will be held today in room 101 from 3 to 4 after school. Mr. Abundis will be discussing how to apply for financial aid and the FAFSA. All seniors planning on receiving financial aid should attend this meeting to learn how to properly fill out the FAFSA.
For those who like to protect the earth, there will be a brief conservation club meeting today after school in room 520. We will be voting on the day the stream cleanup will occur.
If you are looking for some great PTA spirit wear, stop by the PTA table near the cafeteria during lunch next Wednesday, December 12th, and again on Wednesday, December 17th.
Baseball players, there will be a meeting after school Monday, December 8th, in the cafeteria to discuss the off-season schedule for once we return from Christmas break. Please see Coach Reynolds if you cannot attend.
If you're interested in traveling to Greece and Rome, exploring ancient ruins, and having an amazing time, this trip may be something just for you. The trip occurs on the semester of 2016. Stop by and see Ms. Peters in room 524 to pick up information. There will also be an informational meeting Wednesday, December 10th at 4 p.m. in room 524. Bring your parents and stop by if you have any questions that need to be answered about the trip.
The Science Club will meet tomorrow, December 5th, after school in room 330. After starting the season off with a bang against Oak Park, don't miss the boys' basketball team take on Winnetonka tonight at 7 p.m. Lexi Smith has more on the upcoming season.
This year, the boys' basketball team is back and better than ever.
You know, we've kind of looked at it as the sky's the limit. You know, we have high expectations for where we want to be.
The boys have been putting in a lot of effort and time to prepare for the upcoming season.
And a lot of people that are returning. So, you know, we have four starters back from last year's squad. So I think the excitement and the experience are two things that are different than years past.
Just having that experience and those guys that know what to do really makes us a talented team this year.
With a team like this, nothing can stand in the way.
You know, I think the way we ended last season by, you know, winning the district championship and making it into the state playoffs, has given us a lot of excitement. And I think the other thing with this year's team, we just have a lot of experience and a lot of people that are returning.
We got guys that are really working hard, guys that are hungry to win. So I think sky's the limit. We can go as far as we want to if we work hard.
Working together and working hard will make this team unstoppable. I'm Lexi Smith for Trojan TV News.
Thanks for that report, and also thank you to Blake Sharp, Nick Hibbler, Kenny Harris, and Desmond Sturgis, who contributed to that story.
The student of the day is Jackson Elder, nominated by Mr. Bellman. Pick up your free cookie coupon in the office. Today's birthdays are Bill Kai, Dwayne Carter, Lauren Grace, and AJ Patrick.
Thank you for joining Trojan TV News. I'm Jacob Blair.
And I'm Raven Reed. And come support the basketball team or Mr. Park Hill tonight.